Then at 10 p.m., President Lincoln was watching the play at Ford's Theater. Booth quietly slipped into Lincoln's box, pulled out a derringer, and shouted,
"I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna